For years, Diana was my sole handler at the agency. She supplied information and secrecy, and I sold perfection. We had trust.
Testing, 1, 2, 3.
Then last August 10th, Diana brought the agency to its knees. She flushed all accounts, cut off all communication lines, exposed the agents, and used the confusion to vanish. Now the reformed agency has finally tracked her down and offered me the contract. One day, I will think of this as just another job. After all, this is what I do.
Diana, she always talks about him. Like way back when they first worked together. Those are the stories that I like the most. Sometimes I wish I could be like him. I know that some of the things he does are bad. Real bad even, but I think it's possible to be both good and bad at the same time. If he was doing it to help someone, then it's good.
Thank you.
Good afternoon. I'm Kill the Vid, your host for the 9 to 5 Outlaw Does Gaming, and today I'm going back. I'm back at you again with another edition of Let's Play Classic featuring Hitman Absolution. This is going to be Gaming Livestream Walkthrough Episode 8. Yesterday's stream, I infiltrated, got out of the cornfield, and warred against the Saints, which were contract assassins who passed themselves off as nuns. So I eliminated them all, and I find out that the agency had been dispatching them to stop me as Agent 47 from retrieving Victoria. And then I made my way to the courthouse where I had to track down this corrupt sheriff named Shirky, who is also in cahoots with Blake Dexter, the man that has the girl hostage. So, I completed off stream, and of course was captured by Shirky, as you're about to see. And for those of you who are just now tuning in, note that I go live on Twitch with a replay available on YouTube, so you can watch later, just in case if you're not watching live with me like right now. And if you do, and I hope that you like the content I'm bringing you, please do me a solid. Like, follow, subscribe, hit the notification so you know when I'll go online and when I'll go live. And be sure to follow me on my socials listed underneath the chat. But without any further ado, grab a snack, grab a drink, grab whatever it is you need. It's time for Let's Play Classic featuring Hitman Absolution right now on the 9 to 5 Outlaw Does Gaming. Agent 47 is back. Here we go.
Morning sunshine. Morning, Mr. Dexter.
Morning to you. Well, well, well. Where's my boy? Where is my boy, you son of a bitch? Okay. Wanna play tough? You got it, asshole. See that little girl over there everybody's so fond of? Well, my scientists tell me that this is what revs her up. Look at her now. Weak as a little kitten.
Mr. Dexter, fuck off! What place you running here, Clive?
Hell, that ain't mine.
Jesus
He's
Christ,
in some you, freaky shit. Super
sick fuck.
You killed my boy, didn't you?
Look, man, just tell him what he wants to know. Accidents happen in this jail all the time.
Hey, Mr. Dexter, come on. You go on about your business. I'll take care of this guy. Let's go.
I want my boy back, Clive.
I ain't let you down yet, have I? Go on. Gonna be you and me now.
Part 2, Operation Sledgehammer.
Sledgehammer.
course, I've got my guns and everything taken from me.
Yeah, I'll give it a shot. See if there's anything I can do.
If you subdue NPCs, it doesn't mean you kill them. But if you choose to snap their neck, you've obviously killed them. Oh, this will allow me to pass. But you know, I need some health of some sort.
Pick up at the front desk. Oh, yeah. Yeah, they are beauts. Actually, I'm thinking of using them for my son's birthday. Ah, yeah. 10 years old. Yeah, I tell you what, he's a big boy now. I'm gonna take after him.
His ass. Screw him. To start from the very, very beginning. I'm gonna crawl through the vent. Meanwhile, I will stash the body.
Right before fair day, too. I'm trying to win a goldfish.
Those are Dexter Industry trucks. My hands are tied.
Oh, bullshit. I want to file a formal complaint.
So far, I haven't been detected.
Oh, fuck.
We're taking over your town.
Who the fuck are you? This is my fucking town.
Let him know we're serious.
Ow! Don't shoot me! I'm a sheriff!
Poor excuse for one. Dip shit.
Christ!
What a dipshit.
Oh, that's what I said.
Do this. So far, I've not been made. Let's see if we can sneak away. Slip away. But then again, they know what I look like. So much for sneaking past.
He's in cover. Move! Lock and load!
I should have known that was gonna happen. Anyway.
Whoever it is, stop throwing things. I'm armed.
Oh, you're armed, huh? Oh, that's how I fucked up.
There,
oh, I fucked up.
Go, go, go!
Out here in the time being, for the time being.
Not in the clear. Out!
Be warned.
I'm armed.
Reveal yourself.
What's going on over there?
Suit up! We need backup! What? Command, Delta Lima requesting assistance on my position.
You were saying?
Just in case.
Yes, sir. Still looking.
Will do.
Out.
pressure on him. Keep your eyes open, then. We're professionals, not school kids. No one gets the drop on us, understood?
That's Stephen J. Bloom.
Put an end to this for good.
He's better known as the voice of Wolverine.
Charlie Collins.
Dragon Ball Z. Cowboy Bebop. Many others. Anything sharp is a good projectile weapon, especially when you're low on bullets or you want to keep quiet, or both.
Over.
Gonna hide this dickhead.
Focus on target. Over. This is Skylight in position. Over.
Let's have a little fun.
Thank you. Rabbit. Another checkpoint. Setting up shop at 45 degrees southwest. Over.
Roger that, Rabbit. Get in position. We'll flush out the target. Over.
Reasons to believe it's not an accident.
Keep those eyes peeled. Acknowledged.
Stay alert. Possible situation. That's enough. Search every nook and cranny. I want whoever is doing this in custody yesterday.
That's our goal.
On another approach.
This is Rabbit. Another checkpoint. Setting up shop at 45 degrees southwest. Over.
Roger that, Rabbit. Get in position. We'll flush out the target. Over.
There's something going on. I'll look into it. Anyone there?
Search formation. Move out. Affirmative. Whoa!
Good health. Cover the area. Check your corners. Go.
Position has been compromised.
Thank you.
Almost had an issue with the controller. I think everything's gravy now. He's up on the roof.
I'm gonna shoot this son of a bitch!
Hold down!
Oh yeah, baby! You know who you're talking to? Skirky! Skirky! Not jerky! Yeah!
So his name was Skirky.
do something!
Are you okay, my son?
Church.
Last time, where's Victoria?
Oh, go fuck yourself. Blackwater Park! Blackwater Park!
Part 3, One of a Kind.
Forty-seven.
Tom, I need a new suit.
Oh, Mr. 47. What a pleasure. Oh, Yes, yes, I can tell. You need a new suit. Now, please, follow me. Come this way, come this way, come on. Come to my dressing room.
He sounds fabulously creepy.
Please, step inside, 47. It's quite an improvement over your old suit. Look, handcrafted wool, reinforced seams, invisible stitching, and, of course, silk linings.
So this whole mission is just getting a suit.
Dickhead, where's the girl?
Both of these Olea. Actors that do the voices of these two characters were in a 1981
suspense thriller
called
right
Sudden
now,
Comfort,
like
directed by Walter
Hill.
Well,
now about the money. I don't have that kind of signing.
Powers authority. Booth.
You what?
And Keith Carradine.
You don't have what? Are you fucking
you can tell,
kidding me?
If you could tell by their voices, you know which
no,
characters
no.
which.
See, that's not how this works,
partner. Which
you better find someone who's got the authority right now, or the deal's over. You got the three.
Well, let me talk to my superior.
Three.
The fuck! Fucking asshole, what the fuck are you doing? God damn it!
Did that upset you? I'm sorry. Well, the fun's over, honcho. $10 million right now. And you fuck with me, it'll be $10 million more. Throw in the split tail.
Okay, asshole. You made your point.
You're a nice piece of ass, honey. What are you doing with limp dick?
Gee. Pig.
You have no idea.
Hey, fuck off! Where's the girl?
Hey. I'll give you a call in a little while. Let you know where you can find Victoria. Come on, darling. Making money makes me horny.
You gave that psychopath our money just like that?
Yeah, well, he's not as dumb as he looks. Nobody outruns the agency.
Part 3, Blackwater Park. Let's be stealthy with this.
Hey,
Oh, yeah.
What's going on? I heard something, didn't you? Come on now. It's just not our day. Let's go. Is that C4? Yeah, just let a plumber through. The papers were in order. I can see you.
You are, but I ain't buying.
Stop! I got stitches! Help! Ah!
Shut up.
Take action.
Okay. Very well.
gonna take care of.
Move along, sir. Police business. All right, keep away, sir. It's for your own safety.
No one can leave.
Huh? Possible hostile here.
Search the area.
Yeah, at least you're not out in the rain.
Oh, you think those monkey robots on the path string enough weapons to start World War III? You ask me if I'd rather be outside in the rain? Hell yes.
Okay, jeez.
Don't you tell me to relax.
Just a second. Still searching. Over.
No way.
Find him now, before the whole place goes up.
There's nothing to see here, sir. Please, move it along. Dispatch, what's your situation on your end?
Suckers.
Still nothing, huh? Yeah, same here. No, I'll keep searching.
You see anything?
It's a wild goose chase.
Mr. Dexter, he shot out the camera in the elevator. Coming our way.
Sir Ray! You know, they say wealth can be a great burden, but I'm willing to take it on, I'll tell you. Holy shit!
Yes!
That's a lot of fucking do-re-me right there, and that's ours! That's mine!
Here, buy yourself some lipstick.
God damn, that's a lot of money. Yeah.
Like, lipstick costs that damn
what?
Much.
Even the designer shit.
Are you fucking kidding me?
Millionaire.
What does it take to kill this son of a bitch?
You know,
I want him dead right now. You kill him right now. You hear me? You think you can do that? No, of course you can't do that. Because you're a bunch of fucking pussies. I have to do fucking everything around here.
Keep carrying.
It's okay, baby.
No, it's not okay. That bald fuck is coming to kick my ass. Jesus, no, fuck.
Layla's got what it takes to stop any man.
You know, I think you might have something there. I'm counting on you. Come on, Angel. Let's go. I'm counting on you.
I got this.
It's number 22 on it's number 25. It's number 55 on the second floor. Jesus!
Look at the sushi.
What's wrong with me, huh? You think I got dyslexia? Oh, God! Or you think I'm just stupid? Man, I'm probably just stupid. That's what my mom would say. Just stupid. You think I should get tested? Maybe I should get tested. Is there a test for dyslexia? Whoa, dude, you got a gun! How cool is that?
Not as cool as this. Oh, poor bastard. They mistakenly shot the sushi man.
Hey, it's just the sushi guy. Who ordered sushi?
Miss Stockton did.
Jesus, pick up the sushi and see Miss Stockton gets it. And don't touch anything in there.
It's poor
me. Last half hour of the stream.
We got a security breach.
Oh, no!
Sir!
Well done, sir.
I should have been.
There is no way out.
Do or die!
Thank you.
I'm gonna wait a little bit before I make my move. Oh, wait.
Hey, this guy is coming. I know that he's here. You're sitting.
Huh? Command, got some strange noises here. Looking into it. Over. Hello? Is anyone there? Command, either we got a poltergeist, or someone's throwing things at me. Whoever it is, stop throwing things. I'm armed.
And I'm not.
Be aware, target is in disguise. Repeat, target, keep those hands behind your head. Down on your... Hey! Jim, you okay? Command, we are being targeted in isolation. Requesting advice. Negative. No sign of the perpetrator. That's a negative, Command. The killer is still at large. I'm combing the area.
What the?
Man, we've got a casualty. Proceeding with caution.
Requesting backup.
Command! Command!
Oh, I get them all.
Been hit by a superior force. I'm the only one alive here. It's like Sierra Leone all over again.
Hey, my father's from Sierra Leone, dipshit.
Command, explosions in my vicinity. I repeat, explosions in the vicinity.
I got one down. No visual, but...
Command, we are not in the clear just yet.
Moving in.
Target, in disguise! Get away from...
Heard it too. Affirmative.
Oh, she's packing too, huh? No. Oh, my. All right, Annie, not so open. Bye, bitch.
Situation. On alert. I repeat, we are on alert.
You guys are like crows. Death follows in your wake.
Get them before your boys even have the chance to sniff.
What's that going to?
You heard anything from anybody else? Over.
Nothing, sir.
Listen up. Everything appears normal, but it ain't. Stay sight.
Hey, this area's clear. You're wasting your time.
All right. You got it. Oh yeah, take this big boy. I'll take it. Oh, it's a trick door. Panic room.
Layla, get your ass up here. We're leaving. And you, move. Inside the chopper. I'm gonna take you apart atom by atom and breed you like a prize bull. Oh, don't look so shocked, girl. After all, they grew you in a test tube. My lab should feel
right at home. Oh, don't tell me you didn't know. No, this is just too goddamn precious.
You bastard! Get away from me!
Oh, she's an assassin too. Born and bred. Guess that would make her Agent 48.
Trouble after all. Sedate the girl and get her in the chopper.
Last 12 minutes of the stream, so I'm about to get ready to end it. Part 3, Countdown.
Is that you, Baldy?
Uh-oh.
made your fatal mistake. Happy trail.
He just blew up the roof and killed me.
Guy. Too cute. Almost.
Sir, I don't know you. Shit like that,
hey, you didn't hear me?
On edge.
Sir?
Command, charges 7 through 12 are alive. Over.
Sir, did you hear what I said? Leave now.
Hey, two units, sir!
Stand
one
right
shot.
There, goddammit!
Am I the only one doing the math here? If that's
the right side of the sky!
Yeah, that fucks my money.
Chopper, am I the only one doing the math here? If Dexter snaps and hits that detonator, we're not all gonna make it out of here.
I know. Don't think about it, okay? Just get the job done. Pass me that one.
Don't I know him from the academy?
Anyone got extra fuses? Attention Alpha Unit, proximity mines are rigged throughout sectors A and C. Watch your steps. We don't want a chain reaction on our hands. Over.
3 minutes.
Jesus! Can't see a goddamn thing out here.
Why is he heading that way?
Proxy mines, gotta be careful. Step in the zone and boom, I go. Not too close.
Something's not right. This is taking too long.
I do believe this battling friend is coming to save you, girl. For a lab experiment, you sure command a lot of loyalty. The hell did you do? Master Outlet? Goddamn boy does the agency's bidding for years. Never questions his actions. Never connects with anyone. And suddenly the bastard assumes all guardian angels? How does that work? Tell me that!
Sir, all charges are set. Over.
About time. Any news on Layla?
Negative, sir. Second unit is closing in as we speak.
So long, cowboy. Oh. Dexter's eliminated.
I'm sorry. You're safe now. It's okay.
My boy. Like I'll be editing this, the stream of this series early.
My money.
Your tomorrow. Money?
Come on. Let's go. It's over.
Dear 47, if you read this letter, I am most likely dead. You will have shot me for a traitor, and Travis will have won. Do not let him have the girl as well. Travis's division was conducting genetic experiments without the agency's knowledge, and Victoria was their crowning achievement. Give her the choice you never had. Protect Victoria and kill Benjamin Travis.
Last 4 minutes of the stream. Epilogue. Absolution.
Good luck, 47.
All civilians have been escorted from the premises. We have the place to ourselves.
Travis, is the line secure?
Go ahead.
We've located the Burnwood family gravesite.
Very well. Proceed with the exhumation.
Honestly, I don't know what you expect to find. Our investigation was thorough. Diana Burnwood died that day. We have the police and autopsy reports. 47 himself confirmed the kill. What more do you want?
We've underestimated 47 more than once. No, I don't buy it. Burnwood is more than capable of faking her own death. She could outsmart you in a heartbeat.
And that's going to do it for this edition of Let's Play Classic featuring Hitman Absolution on the 9-to-5 Outlaw Does Gaming. I'll be back tomorrow with the thrilling conclusion of this series. And please, do me a solid. If you like what you just saw, follow, subscribe, hit the notification bell, and be sure to follow me on my socials underneath the chat. I'm Kill the Vin once again for the 9-to-5 Outlaw Does Gaming. And please, stay safe.